service for Jesus, your King. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you live daily His praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb.
Precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. Oh, and how they linger.
Good enough for me.
Give me that old time religion. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair. When the saved on earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, setting sun, let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder,
for the cleansing power. Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in its faith this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood,
in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for a soul unclean. He'll be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed?
Are you washed?
In the blood,
in the blood,
in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll take it a little now. There's a Brent Mason on that guitar, y'all. Yeah, buddy, piano. Matt Rock. Just a few more weary days and then fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah. by and by.
Just another woman in love.
just another woman in love. A kid out of school, fire out of control. Just another fool. Touch me and I'm weak. I'm a feather in the wind, and I can't wait to feel you touching me again. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art! Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art! When Christ shall come with shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art! Then sings my soul, Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art! How great thou art! How great thou art!
For the cleansing power, are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood?
In the blood,
in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Savior's side, are you washed in the
moment in the crucified, are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
How precious did How great Amazing love. that day you were condemned. And I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me, because you died and rose again. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, should die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true, and it's my joy.
the goodness of the Lord. In our church, God, I will remain confident, and this I will see, the goodness of the Lord.
The Lord, come on, declare it tonight.
I will remain.
Father, we come before you tonight, humbly asking for your presence. Holy Spirit, empower our words, empower our instruments, empower our sound to reach those who are hurting, who are lost, who need a touch from you. When the day of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place. Suddenly a sound like the blowing of a violent wind came from heaven and filled the whole house where they were sitting. They saw what seemed to be tongues of fire that separated and came to rest on each of them. All of them were filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit enabled them.
Our hearts long for to be over. Oh, God, there's nothing we want more. bursting forth in glorious day. Up from the grave he rose again, and as he stands in victory, since cursed is lost, it's ripped on me, for I am his and he is mine, bought with the precious
see you. want to see. Holy, 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 holy. I want to see you. Open the eyes and open the eyes of my heart, Lord, yeah. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. One more time, open our eyes. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see, Lord. Lift your voices. See you. I lift it. Nothing like it. Nothing like worshiping. In the congregation, the assembly tonight, we join our voices, join our hearts. It's so easy to love you, Lord, so easy to worship you, so easy to glorify you, Lord. For you loved us first, for you loved us first before we loved you. At Ephesus was at the height of their great revival, the greatest revival in history. The Apostle Paul wrote in his letter to them that he prays for them every day. He prays for them always. And he told them the prayer that he prayed. Not that God would do something for them, but that God would open their eyes
give them a revelation of what he had already done for them and in them. That was to Ephesus, the greatest revival in history. And Paul prays that their eyes would be opened, they would know even more, even more, even more, even more. Above and beyond what they had already learned. Deeper, deeper revelation. More, higher, opening up their hearts, opening up their minds to see a revelation. A revelation of heaven. Oh, revelation. Yeah. If the eyes of our hearts would be open, then we would see and know and believe. Oh, we would see.
Would you please stand?
So take my life and let it be all for you and for your glory. Take my life and let it be yours. So take my life and let it be all for you and for your glory. Take my life and let it be yours. So take my
to God for the mention of your name. Jesus, your name is power, breath and living water, such a marvelous mystery.
Conquered to sing this from Psalm 8. It says this.
You know exactly what we need when we need it. And you're there to deliver it when we need it the most. And so we honor you tonight and we bless your holy name. And we are here to declare that we've come to worship. We've come to bow down. We've come to declare that you and you alone are God. Because you're lovely, you're worthy, and you're wonderful. Would you just slip your hands up into the air? Open up your mouths all over the building and just begin to honor him with the fruit of your lips, with the words that you say. Lord, thank you. Oh, Lord, we love you, we adore you, and we bless you tonight. There is none like you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely. You're altogether worthy. You're altogether wonderful. Wonderful to me. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that. You're my God. You're altogether lovely. And you're worthy. And you're wonderful. So. We give you all the glory and all the praise. Hallelujah. Will you put your hands together and reverence him tonight? Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord, and we give you the glory and the praise. Let's receive our bishop.
Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in a desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name.
There is power in
Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. So break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. And there is power in the name of Jesus. And there is power in the name of Jesus. So break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
I come to the garden alone. While the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with Him, but the night around me is falling. But He bids me go to the voice of hope, His voice to me is calling. And He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
Thank you.